Hey, you know some other places with Instagrammable opportunities? The many restaurants that now cater to our love of pups by offering very dog-friendly menus.
Yeah, we're not just talking treats here, folks. Teresa Strasser shares three restaurants for Rover on the buzz list. Teresa.
Thanks, guys. The following restaurants really want you to have dinner with your dog. Coming in at number one, the Wilson. This restaurant, located inside New York City's Nomad Hotel, recently made headlines for their incredibly bougie mutt menu.
We have grilled ribeye steak, pan-roasted true north salmon, grilled chicken breast, bowl of sliced apples with heirloom carrots, and mixed berries.
All dog-friendly.
That steak cost $42. Who knew Fido could be such a foodie? And number two, Lazy Dog Restaurant. This is the biggest dog-friendly stop on our list, with over 30 locations across the U.S. and growing. The casual restaurant has tail-wagging menu treats and pooch-friendly patios.
We have a little menu. We have some chicken and brown rice and some hamburger and some different items specifically for the dogs.
She is a happy, happy camper.
Well, that looks like a nice place to go on a date with your doggy. And taking the third spot on our list of dog dining destinations, Mutt's Canine Cantina, with two locations, both in North Texas. This one is like a dog park meets an eatery because Rover is allowed to roam off-leash in separate areas for large and small breeds. They've got food and booze for you two-legged owners, as well as popsicles and beef franks for those on four legs.
We thought, okay, now let's set out and create a restaurant and bar that caters to people, but also is very pet-friendly and takes care of the animals just as much as it does the paying customers.
And of course, they're trying to expand by franchising, so you could go into business with your Bow Wow. We are getting some grub with man's best friend on the buzz list.